we have the 2 feet of a helmet urchin. Colobus centrotus corporatus, I think. Look at these extra long, extra strong 2 feet. And that's how these guys can attach to rocks like that, while the surf pounds the rocks.